This is Icelandic Glacier. It is natural spring water from Iceland, and it says its pH is 8.4. Let's test and see if they're right. It is $1.29. Let's pour some in it. First, we're going to test the TDS level. Then, we're going to test the pH. Turn on the TDS tester and make sure it says yeah. Put it in and let's wait. 55. That is the okay level. Now let's test the pH level. 2 drops on. It is 8.4.